This is the VOA Special English Economics Report. Facebook says it aims to raise $5 billion through its first public sale of stock. That would be one of the biggest initial public offerings ever. And it would be much bigger than Google's first public stock sale in 2004. That IPO raised almost $2 billion. The world's biggest social media network filed documents with the Securities and Exchange Commission on February 1st. The documents are required before the company can launch an initial public offering. A date for the sale was not immediately announced. Facebook has more than 800 million users around the world. It represents the second most visited website after Google. Now, experts say the social media company is in a position to become one of the world's most valuable internet companies. Stock expert Anupam Pollitt at Greencrest Capital says that among social media sites, Facebook is in a class by itself. It's the biggest company in this space, and we believe what makes it very unique from every other company that went public last year in this space is that it is very, very profitable. Early estimates value the social network between $75 and $100 billion. That includes earlier investments by other companies. David Kirkpatrick wrote the book, The Facebook Effect. He says Facebook's IPO will be historic. Will Facebook's IPO be the biggest IPO in American history? Probably not, but it will certainly be by far the biggest internet or technology IPO we've ever seen. The stock sale could also make 27-year-old Facebook co-founder Mark Zuckerberg one of the world's youngest billionaires. Investment companies are likely to be the first to buy the stock. Investment manager Jim O'Shaughnessy points out that the price of some IPO stocks fall not long after they first go on sale. Stock in LinkedIn, Groupon, and Zynga dropped as much as 25% after going public. Many IPOs come out being very, very overvalued because they get so hyped up. And investors are so taken in by the story that they're willing to pay any amount just to be able to get into the stock. That generally translates to being very overvalued. So we generally tell investors that they should wait probably a good full year before they look at buying stock that was recently IPO'd. There were similar questions 8 years ago about Google. Today, Google is one of the world's most valuable technology companies. For VOA Special English, I'm Carolyn Presutti.